it's not very Irish, but it's not far away from Scotland. And Cullen was going to play this, but I told him I was playing it, so that's the end of that. So it's a deadly tune called Hector the Hero. And I started playing it about 15 years ago. And thank you. Dave Curley, everybody. we'll play that into a few reels, and then maybe we'll have a little surprise after that. Thank you. Now that we've got that over with, Mr. Colm Delaney.
How are you? Bear with me for a moment while I fiddle. How are you all doing?
Good.
So we thought this would be, I never met. Finot lives in Pittsburgh, isn't it? You live in Philadelphia, very similar weather. And I've traveled with it's kind of, all of us, you know, obviously the country is very small and the number of trad musicians are very few, and the amount traveling the world is even smaller. So we all have kind of those funny interwoven stories. So Finan's brother, Eamon, plays piano and flute with Slide, which is the band that I travel with, and Dave Curley sings with. And then in that band there's a fiddle player called Dara Bracken, who used to be in a band that Oisín's in. And so on, and the story kind of continues. So, we never met till yesterday. We've been getting on like a house on fire. Can't organise this friendship. So we said we'd try and play a few tunes. Some we've talked about before this point, and some which are yet to be decided. But hopefully it works rather than looks unprofessional. The first is a set of jigs. First tune is called Calamus.
There'll be a survey at the end. Yeah. Tell us what you think.
And first tune is called Calamus. I taught it to the concertina players today, and it reminded me of it. And the second two tunes, depending on where you're from, are about hags. I think the first one is called The Hag's Purse, and the second one is called The One That Was Lost, but sometimes called The Hag at the Churn, I think. And the last one is a tune that a great concertina player from Ennis called Páraic Rinn wrote. In memory of his father. It's called By a While. It's kind of a phrase we use at home, translated from the Irish. Slán Tamhlín, I suppose. It's one that doesn't translate to English very well. Nonetheless, please enjoy them.